Gravitate with no hands, got us here on the ground where we stand. Sun grabs the planets like a dance, that's what you call a space jam. Earth can't be the only planet that has any life on it. The idea, we can't stand it. Maybe there's life on another planet. Telescope checking that transit dip, looking at the light these stars emit. Seeing that they wink a little bit means something must be in their orbit. We found an exoplanet, maybe there's life on it. The idea is so delighting and science is so exciting.
One up star, winks or bobbles, that's the exoplanet wobble. One up star, winks or bobbles, that's the exoplanet wobble. One up star, winks or bobbles, that's the exoplanet wobble. We're looking to the skies cause we're about that light. One up star, winks or bobbles, that's the exoplanet wobble. One up star, winks or bobbles, that's the exoplanet wobble. One up star, winks or bobbles, that's the exoplanet wobble. We're looking to the skies cause we're about that light.
Otto Struve in 1952 proposed that huge planets like Jupiter could make their stars move. Doppler shift, red and blue, information could be used. Then we see that extrasolar planets are more than a few. There's Epsilon Eridani B and Gliese 76D. There's GJ1214B, that's a water world with oceans deep. 55, Cancri E, mostly diamonds, nifty. Two suns, Kepler 16B, like a real life Tatooine.
One up star, winks or bobbles, that's the exoplanet wobble. One up star, winks or bobbles, that's the exoplanet wobble. One up star, winks or bobbles, that's the exoplanet wobble. We're looking to the skies cause we're about that light. One up star, winks or bobbles, that's the exoplanet wobble. One up star, winks or bobbles, that's the exoplanet wobble. One up star, winks or bobbles, that's the exoplanet wobble. We're looking to the skies cause we're about that light.
A universe so large filled with so many stars, there has to be life somewhere out there using science to scout there, searching far and wide. I wonder what we'll find. It's only a matter of time and I'm sure it'll blow our minds. Hey everybody, thanks for watching the Exoplanet Song. If you'd like to join the Coma Niddy solar system, all you have to do is hit like and subscribe to my channel. Also, you can get this song and others on iTunes. Check it out, and I'll see you next time.